Marc Jacobs goes west all the way to LA for a California-inspired Perry Ellis collection. From Beverly Hills to Hollywood, Malibu, and East Los Angeles, he captures the colors of the Gold Coast. Jacobs skirts the length issue, doing a variety of pants and skirts, and he says this season, his outfits celebrate options.
This collection is about, like, different types of people in different styles of dress that is LA, and I think that the idea of styling and putting clothes together is much more interesting than any one particular fashion trend.
Why Beverly Hills? Were you staying there and got the idea?
Well, I've been spending time in LA, and a lot of my friends are back and forth, and it's funny how, like, certain style gestures sort of work themselves into your vocabulary. You know, I always wore motorcycle boots, and after being in LA, everybody wears cowboy boots. They wear cowboy boots with skirts, they wear cowboy boots with their evening clothes, they wear cowboy boots with everything. So one of the cliches of LA to me is pretty girls with, like, some sun and cowboy boots, no matter what the occasion. So that led into one thing, and then the idea of being by the pool led into another thing, and each section, as you'll see, is a different part of LA. There's East LA, which has more Hispanic feel, and there's the Beverly Hills, which is sort of bathing suits and bodysuits and menswear.
And all keeping very much in the same color range?
No, actually they're three very different color ranges. The first one is sort of Malibu, what I call the mild West Coast, and it's pale colors, very soothing colors, light oranges and sunny yellows, but toned down, like as if they have a lot of light in them, and a dusty rose, deserty sort of colors, you know. And then the second group is very strong, dark colors like navy, burgundy, and a dark leaf green, which I think looks great.
Prints are
important. Prints are important. Well, we did three exceptional prints, which are engineered prints that really go all the way around the skirt, you know, they're not placed. And then we did some big florals and some sort of 40s wallpaper florals, again, keeping within the mood of, like, sort of 30s, 40s Hollywood.
You have a very sure hand with sweaters. What are you doing for this group?
We did sweaters that reveal more skin. Midriff sweaters with Lurex. We did midriff sweaters in bold stripes. We did very fine gauge knits. We did knit what I call the swim sweaters, which are bodysuits, but they're knit like sweaters. They're fully fashioned. They're beautifully made. I mean, they're made like the finest cashmere sweater, but they're very sexy shapes.
There are many dresses for evening?
No, actually, that's the reverse. I did mostly separates for evening, things that one could combine their own way. We're showing some evening skirts with denim shirts, and we're showing some evening, like a taffeta, very men's sort of wear taffeta shirts, and we offer the skirt in different patterns. So no matter which two pieces you put together, they coordinate, but they don't match. And I think that's also very important, because I'm tired of seeing matching everything, you know?
That's Marc Jacobs with his spring collection for Perry Ellis. Up next, funk.